Tonight, the Vandenberg County Health Department is asking the public to take precautions against mosquito bites. It comes as a sample group of mosquitoes in Evansville test positive for the West Nile virus. They're advising people to limit their times outdoors, use insect repellent, and to be sure to keep their property free of standing water that could be a breeding ground for mosquitoes.